Hi people, welcome to my channel. Today we will learn about the 6 essential parts to drive a car.
There are 3 main and 3 secondary. The main ones are steering wheel, gear lever, and pedals. Why 3 main and 3 secondary? Because without any of the 3 main ones, it will be impossible to drive. Without the rudder, it is impossible to turn. Without pedals, the car could not walk, could not start or brake. Without a bar, we could not choose whether to go forward or back, and it would not be efficient to have more strength or travel long distances. In the end, what the gear lever does is to give comfort to the handling of the car. Now, there are 3 secondary parts, will be the mirrors, both mirror and the 2 side mirrors. On the other hand, it will be turn signals, which will be the lever here, to indicate if we go to the right up or to the left down. And finally, the handbrake. We only use it for when we are going to make a very steep climb, or else for when we leave the car parked, so that do not roll. It also serves so that thieves cannot take the car pushed in case of thief. If we manage to master the 6 parts of the car, with those 6 parts, they will be able to perfectly control the car. If you learn to master the 3 main ones and the 3 secondary ones to support the 3 main ones, with those 6, we will be successful. We need to practice them to be better and better drivers. In the course of my videos, I will teach them to master these essential parts one by one. Another situation like parking and more difficult things. But first, we will see the essential parts. If you want to keep watching my videos, subscribe to my channel and like this video. Until the next time, bye.